This week's Weather Watch is on the way. La Niña is officially over with. Two scenarios we'll be discussing for the summer weather pattern possibilities and this week's Weather Watch. La Niña officially declared over with. That was in the ocean condition. So here's a quick update on this. Plus, I think it's not just the March outlook, which we focused on last time. Let's go out into the summer. Let's be more specific with what you can plan on for the summer ahead. So let's get started with it. Again, you look at the ocean conditions, but these black highlighted boxes, I'll zoom in there. That's the ENSO region. El Niño Southern Oscillation. That's where we look for El Niño or La Niña. In the case of the past 3 years, these three boxes were all blue, deep blue in fact. Very cold ocean, very strong La Niña. But we're seeing warmth spread from some of the right-handmost, some of the easternmost region, into the central region. And eventually we'll work on this one too. But if we continue this trend of warmth that's been happening over the last couple of weeks, when do we hit El Niño? Potentially some hints of that this summer, and certainly by next fall or winter, again, if this current trend continues. So if you look at February, March, April, here's May, June, July, here's June, July, August, so summer. We have equal chances, neutral, gray bar, El Niño, red bar. Then as we hit the fall, September, October, November, El Niño, although not dominant, it's still only just over 60% likely, but it is the most likely of the three scenarios. But in this Weather Watch, I want to get more specific on what could happen with El Niño or a neutral pattern this summer. So I went back and found all summers since 1950 that were considered neutral. And this is the map. Not much color, but that's the point. Meaning we're very near average in all cases across the country in a neutral pattern. A little bit wetter than normal with some monsoonal flow here for the Southwest. What happens if this rate, this transitional speed, goes even faster than expected and somehow El Niño emerges for the summer? Look at the difference. Much wetter situation for the western half of the country, and there will be some drier pockets here off to the east. So by going from neutral, kind of a, imagine a playground teeter-totter, going from neutral into El Niño, you start to see the balance of wetness on one side of the country, increasing dryness on the other. So two possibilities for the summer ahead. Don't go anywhere because in future Weather Watch videos, we'll talk about this transition. Is El Niño likely this summer? Right now, neutral phase. Expect neutral conditions this summer, but we'll update as we get closer in time. That's this week's Weather Watch. Matt Makens here. Blessings to you and yours.